I'm Nombulelo Shange. I'm a lecturer at the University of the Free State at the Sociology Department. One of my main areas of focus is African traditional religions. So as Heritage Day nears, there's a lot of reflections that I feel we have to have as a country and as young people and as different thought leaders in different spaces that we find ourselves in. One of these is around the usefulness of our cultural and indigenous knowledge, especially when it comes to dealing with issues such as the one that we're faced with, this current global pandemic. We need to really start thinking about the role that our indigenous knowledge can help play in dealing with this disruption and future disruptions that might come about as a result of climate change, as a result of many other modern day issues that we find ourselves faced with. It's really important for us to start tapping into these ideas because, as we know, a lot of our indigenous knowledge and our indigenous systems revolve around sustainability, revolve around respecting of each other, of people and the environment, and ecosystems, not just environmental ecosystems, but the social ecosystems and the social structures that put us together as people. I ask that this Heritage Day, we think of the old story of the slave Onesimus, who was very monumental in the 1700s in eradicating and helping to eradicate smallpox, and indeed helping to create modern day technology in the form of the vaccines that we use to cure other illnesses, and to ensure that millions of lives are saved every single year. This sacred and valuable knowledge came from an African slave. Let's rethink what we can do with the knowledge that we have, if it's helped by modern day infrastructure, resources, and indeed collaborating with other knowledge systems and other knowledge structures. Thank you.